Better get these barricades up.
Shit! The guns have attracted the zombies.
They're coming from the gate!
Be careful!
Why are we waiting?
The engines are really loud, and they're going to attract all of the infected in this area. I want to get out of here as bad as you do, but we need to be ready, because once those things start coming, they're not going to stop until either we're dead or they are.
I'll give her a shot. Yeah, let's do this.
I'll need a couple of minutes to get the engine started.
Everyone!
Barricades up. Better get these barricades up.
Kill him! Yeah, you're all welcome to help out anytime.
Here they are!
Headshot!
What are we waiting for?
God, we're almost there.
Listen, we need to keep moving. That's the end of the day.
Yeah, let's go.
Thank God that's over.
The ferry's out.
We can't stay here. We need to get everyone to Henderson as soon as possible.
Get in! Go!
Watch it!
We find some kind of shelter. Maybe you can clear the square and see what's there. We can't stay here out in the open.
This is for you!
It's clear.
Someone needs to recon the city. Get a handle on things. Standing around here accomplishes nothing.
I was really hoping the infection had made it here.
We need to stay focused, understand?
It's the only way we're getting out of this. Once we're secure, we can worry about what's going on with the base.
Truth, this looks pretty bad. I was really hoping that the infection had made it here.
Someone needs to recon the city. Get a handle on things. Standing around here accomplishes nothing.
Henderson's been overrun. We need to find someplace safe.
Heard you know about a safe place in town.
There's an old movie theater called Jacqueline's. It don't have any exterior windows, so once the doors are barricaded, we should be fairly safe. It also has a bar, or used to anyway, so once we're over there, we'll have plenty to eat and drink. Jacqueline should still be there, assuming she survived. She loved that place, and I no can imagine her abandoning it. So what you think? Will you go check it out?
Sure.
The theater shouldn't be far from here. Let me know when you get over there. Good luck out there.
Once we're holed up in the cinema, I'll try to contact Briggs.
Was the theater overrun? Is Jacqueline still alive?
Lord, please bless us and keep us safe.
Getting better at this.
No sense in getting worked up. The military might have just pulled back.
This looks pretty bad. I was really hoping that the infection had made it here.